arrive safely.
As you can see, we are early. We're heading now towards the Game of Thrones studio tour.
So this is not the actual place?
Yeah, this is just the waiting area
for
whenever your bus comes.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Time to go. The bus is there, apparently.
Yes. Go ahead, man.
Guys, we're gonna go in. We're heading towards the studio itself. So before going in, there will be like a security check here. Oh. So checking first. Yay! Whoa! Look at that! Yes!
Oh, lovely! Just thank you so much. And guys, if you want to, you can have your jackets over there. You don't have to, but if you want to, it's free of charge.
It's warm all the way.
It's like that, more or less, all the way.
Oh, good.
Like
this. I think I'm okay.
Every 15 minutes there is a show. If you have children, it's noise sensitive. Noise-canceling headsets, you know, for the, because first part is very, very loud. So just in case, it's also free of charge, you can just collect it over there.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
If you don't want to carry your codes going around, you can leave your jacket, your codes, and all those things.
Is this the one with the, what's this thing?
Wilding,
yeah. Oh, okay.
Which one would you like to see?
The wildlings.
Oh no, this one is with the memory. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that's the, what's their name?
It'd be something like a wildling.
Yeah.
Wow.
There's no like any note or anything.
It's heavy, yeah?
It is quite heavy.
So you're saying that that's an original like clothing for the,
for her,
the movie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The one that protected the boy. I forgot his name!
Yeah. And the other one there is made of, what is that made of? Like a rope. Yeah, made of rope, isn't it?
It's like third one.
Yeah.
This kind of like rope and then it looks like
and then soon with, yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, cool.
That one is very heavy and I'm
very heavy.
Picking it up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
We're not like, I'm not allowed to like touch it with my bare hands. Ah,
yeah. Perfect, thank you very much for that. Thank you. That's cool. Wow. Cool.
Fabulous. So guys, lovely big smiles for me, and the camera is just up here. And three, two, one. Gorgeous, very nice. Now, for your next photo, I want you to look terrified, okay? There's dragons and fire.
Here we go.
Are we ready? Okay, guys, go for it. Three, two, one. Ah! That is fantastic. Well done.
Thank you.
Keep that safe and you'll use that to get your photos on the iron throne later.
Thanks, bro. Thank you. So this section is showing behind the scene and how they made the miniatures and that we've seen in the movie. It's amazing. Wow, that is so cool. The props, miniature. Whoa, the sketches, designs, they're all planned out. What you can think, guys, that's the way to do it, huh? You can make your own kind of the design and all, the architecture. Wow, and this,
hello, this is Natalie again, and I'm excited to introduce you to the Game of Thrones production design department.
Wow,
Emmy and BAFTA,
the model making, all the stuff. That's amazing. Oh, the concept and all. Oh, wow. So that is, this is the art department.
We're inside the mess hall in Castle Black. Behind me is Jon Snow being resurrected.
And what do we have here? All the weaponry. Must be.
Set decorating is in Rob Cameron's DNA.
Wow, guys, that's weaponry? Is that the weapons department?
You do get everything from the script, really. So you start by breaking the scripts and the outlines down, working out what's going to be the most difficult thing first.
Wow. So you're creating here, it's showing up there as well. That is so cool. What is this section, guys?
This is the bronze chamber.
Bronze chamber. Oh yeah, the guy, the little guy.
Look at that, that's the one that we use to ride the horses, isn't it?
Oh.
This is the saddle.
Yeah, the saddle.
The saddle. Bronze saddle. Look at Bran. Oh my goodness. So everything here, they were all created and they're just, they're not, you know, they're pretend bricks, stones and all these things, as you can imagine. To the next section, which is, I don't know. Wow, the Crypts of Winterfell. What is that? Whoa. Oh yeah, that's the scene wherein they went into this dungeon, sort of Ned Stark's tomb. Oh, Ned Stark. And Jon Snow, Sansa. Who is this?
Arya.
Is it Arya with the long hair? This is. This is the head table. All the personalities are here.
sex guru, and he's kind of a madman.
Thank you.
ending of the series, I must say. That's it. Exit time. We are. There's an automatic door system. So, automatic fire door. We push it anyway. That's the end of it. And it's the merch. Always the merch at the end of this tour. Any tour you go, it's the merch. Get some souvenirs, merch, as they say it. If you love what you've seen so far, consider subscribing. You know what to do. Thank you very much for watching.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. So, looking into the lens. 3, 2, 1.
So as you come out from the tour,
so which one? This one?
You'll be choosing or three that prints. One?
The dragon. The faces of
that.
Yeah,
will get
I like these faces.
As you come
yeah.
Out. As a souvenir. Perfect.
Yeah, will we get the faces?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, that concludes our tour. It was good inside, wasn't it? For you guys who enjoyed the tour, well, consider subscribing. Thank you very much, and we shall see you next time. Bye bye.